think part of it is accepting that it's so much beauty in being Black. And that's the thing that I guess I get emotional about, because I've always known that. I've always been proud to be Black. Never wanted to be nothing else. Loved everything about it. Just, it's such beauty in Black people. And it really saddens me when we're not allowed to express that pride in being Black. And that if you do, then it's considered anti-white. No, you just pro-Black, and that's okay. The two don't go together. Because you celebrate Black culture does not mean that you don't like white culture or that you're putting it down. It's just taking pride in it. But what's irritating is when somebody says, you know, they're racist. That's reverse racism. Or they have a Black History Month, but we don't have a White History Month. Well, all we've ever been taught is white history. So why are you mad at that? Why does that make you angry? That is to suppress me and to make me not be proud.